I thought I'd talk for a minute about how we think about going into new markets as a methodology for how you might do it. So the first thing is to figure out where, right? So we generally look at international tours and music and where they're going. So you can kind of see where Live Nation, AEG, and other cross-country promoters are sending their tours. That's usually a pretty good indication that you're going to have a market where there's people who have the ability and the willingness to pay for big events, right? And the more big events coming through on an international level, generally there's larger local markets that get built up around that as well. So that's one thing. The second thing is, there's some really good tools out there like Google Insights. I don't know if anyone here has used the Google Insights tool, but you can go on Google and they've got a service which I think is still in beta, but it works pretty well. And you can actually look and see different teams or artist names, how many queries in each country those names have. So you can get a general sense of how popular they are and start to understand, in Belgium is Nine Inch Nails more popular than Madonna, for example. Right, and start to build a little bit of a profile of what's good inventory country by country, right, and get a better sense of it. The other thing I would say is if English is your first